The 2018 men's cross-country team at Goshen College is the only Goshen College team currently receiving national ranking votes. Head coach Rustin Nyce shares his thoughts on why that is.
When we come to practice, and they work hard at practice, they compartmentalize pretty well. And that brings unity to the team because everybody feels like they're working towards a common goal.
Junior Janae Stutzman of the women's team shares what she likes so much about running with this combined program.
My favorite part of cross country is definitely my teammates. I'm pretty close friends with a lot of them.
Sophomore runner Salvador Escamilla explains the key to this year's men's team's success.
I think the most key element, the biggest element to our success this year has been communication and attitude. Like, no matter what workout we're going into, even if we know it's going to be, like, extremely hard.
Vincent Kibunja, who recently ran the second fastest time in program history, shares his goals.
I want to accomplish my goals. That is it. One, winning conference, and the other is finishing All-American.
Women's runner Megan Graber shares what she finds most encouraging about running alongside the men's team.
I love when the guys come and cheer us on when we're running, because there's only like 5 or 6 girls running, and then there's like 20 guys, and so it's really fun to hear all of them cheering us on.
Nyce shares some final thoughts on the team that could make nationals this year and the top runner who is leading them.
Up front on the men's side, we have a pretty good chance at nationals. At least Vincent does as an individual. We have a couple other guys that look like they could. So trying to maximize their fitness in the season with our intervals, with our speed training, but also kind of take the season as it gains importance in the meets, we peak our training according to that.
Reporting for Globe Sports, I'm Brandon Rowe.